Let me show you how to place text behind an object in Photoshop. First, go into the Select menu and choose Subject. Then select the text layer and press Ctrl-G to create a group. Next, create a layer mask and click on the Invert button from the Properties panel. With the Move tool, place the text layer anywhere you want.